Mahalo. What comes to mind? Well, one of the last lessons of this book I read today has been on my mind. True passion is gonna lead to some edges. I think the difference is where to stay with it, where to just leave it. I think that's the challenge of pain, a pain that is worth observing. This is beyond failure. This is like about creativity, about what is worth striving for and experiencing, what is living, what is taking that extra leap to say, this is standing for what I believe is my own calling. Calling? Well, I know that I'm running into my own challenges, doing what matters and getting paid to do it. I want to live in balance. I'm not the starving artist kind of person. And nor do we need to be creative. That's the message. But I think the bigger message is, what's holding back that spirit of going to something in our abilities, or taking our path where we've yet to explore a sense of living that matters, those interests, that curiosity. It's fun. It's truly out here in the world, available. I meet interesting people just in the pursuit of happiness, but beyond the people, too. And the joy and the passion. And the world that we're a part of. Taking a risk. Yeah, beyond that level of comfort of the couch or whatever that comfort symbolizes to you. Stay bliss.